what I can't figure out, how is it that all these stupid Neanderthal mafia guys can be so good at crime, and smart guys like us can suck so badly?